July 6th, about 11:15 at the Knowles property. The group is assembled on the pier. This is a daily activity on most weekdays and does impinge on the privacy of the property in a way that does not affect others in the adjoining area. We hope this is helpful in demonstrating the noise pollution that affects the Knowles property.